So at Arbor Insulation Solutions, one of the things we really focus on is air sealing. And what we want to do is tighten up your house so that the air you've paid $100 or $200 to heat or cool stays in your house as long as possible. So when your home advisor comes out, he's going to do a home diagnostic test, which usually consists of a blower door as well as an infrared camera and a visual inspection. What we have here is an exterior wall. And what a lot of people think is that you want to look at your outlets, which leak air, and they're going to take this off and put a foam gasket on here. But the problem with that is you still have six holes that are going to be leaking unless you put a baby cover on there, and nobody wants to do that. So the proper way to seal this wall is to go up into the attic, move the insulation out of the way, and seal up that top plate. That's going to help because not only do you have leaks here, but you're going to have leaks along your baseboards where air is coming up and up through that wall and then basically to the outside through your attic. If you're interested in finding out how we can improve your house, give us a call. We'd be glad to help.